At least I stopped crawling. Whoa. Ladder. Oh. Where's my ladder at? Must be down here, is it? You guys seen a ladder? Oh, thanks. Never mind.
Yes. May I help you?
Actually, I've been told by a mutual acquaintance that it might be the other way around.
Were you followed?
I'm a professional. I know how things work. So if we can just skip Cloak and Dagger 101.
Well, you certainly look the part. Now let's see how well you can play it.
So what is it you need?
Straight to business. A rare quality these days. Tell me, are you familiar with local gangs?
More than enough to get by.
Perfect. Now, I warn you, this is not the cleanest of work, but your efforts will be well compensated. An associate of mine will leave a package for you in an alley on Grand River Road. You will retrieve this package and then use it to deal with a problem of mine. Permanently.
Who's the target?
Someone who won't be missed, I assure you. A ganger that goes by the name Double T. Hangs around in an apartment near Earl's Court. It's not likely that he'll be alone. Just as it's not likely the people keeping him company will be of the pleasant sort. You can't miss him. He's got prominent and rather tasteless augmentations to his face and arms.
You're telling me you went through all this trouble to hire me, just so I can eliminate a banger?
That would be a tad overkill, I admit. No, eliminating the target with the weapon provided to you is only the first part of your assignment. Once you've dealt with Double T, I need you to sneak into Derelict Row and plant the murder weapon among the Baller's weapon stash, unnoticed.
Kill a member of the Motor City Bangers, then plant the murder weapon in the rival gang's weapon stash. You're trying to start a war.
Hopefully.
So what's the plan? You make a call and rat one of the bangers out, then the DRBs retaliate and so on and so forth until they wipe themselves out?
Pretty much.
What about innocent casualties? These thugs aren't exactly expert marksmen, and it's pretty hard to aim from the window of a moving car. What could be worth such a risk?
I won't discuss my motives with you. I hired you to do a job. Just do it.
I don't understand what you're getting out of this. It sounds to me like you're just the middleman for someone else.
You think too much, my friend. This could prove to be a source of great personal discomfort for you in the near future.
You don't sound like a cop.
You, on the other hand, are starting to sound exactly like one. I strongly suggest you simply get on with the program.
So what is it I'm picking up, and where is it exactly?
There's a rather luxurious apartment complex on Grand River Road. In front of it, on the other side of the street, you'll see a door that leads to a maintenance corridor. In the first corner of that corridor, you will find a crossbow hidden amongst the trash and debris. Use it to kill Double T.
I need a more precise location on the target.
There's a small back alley known to the locals as Earl's Court. You can access Double T's building using the fire escape. He's in one of the apartments on the fourth floor.
I can get inside Derelict Row, but where can I find their weapon stash?
Look for an old concrete structure that is boarded up and condemned. I believe they stock their supplies right underneath it.
I guess that's it for now.
Oh, I want to kill you so bad, you fucker. So bad. But of course I won't. Do I gotta go back the way I came? Unless I want to go through the police station. Touché. You guys really need to put a shortcut in. Just throwing that out. Jeez, I came there to get rid of my problems. Now it seems like I have more. There's Daryl Electro. Hey, Jenny.
Come on, babe.
Jesse, whatever your name was. What do we got down here? People screaming for no reason. Why do people scream for no reason? Shortcuts. You guys still just laying around? I suppose it is the same day. Well, I got an apartment building here. Better check this out. Wrong side of the ladder, genius.
Zero cats is gonna get popped if they keep trying to tag over my shit.
Oh yeah? How so?
Got me a Hurricane TMP-18 from Surratt.
That's sick shit, man. I didn't know Surratt carried those.
Double T cut him a break on his rent, so he brought some in just for us. Turns out apartments in this dump ain't exactly cheap.
So what am I gonna do, just go around and beat the crap out of everybody? Yeah, I can deal with that. Thank you.
That's far enough. Leave quietly and you won't get hurt.
You're a funny guy. Come with me. One of us ain't welcome here. Aren't you curious what happened to your friend? I would be. Whatever. I was about strong enough I could break this wall, right? Strong enough. I could throw a concussion grenade in. Is that a concussion grenade? I can't tell. It's an EMP. I got a stun gun. It's more fun just to beat the crap out of people, though.
I don't know about this. Breaking into the cop shop?
Fuck out my foot. If we want to face down the ballers, we need the same firepower they got.
Why, he really thinks the popos need the weapons? That's just fucked, man.
Popos, feds, look, somebody's slipping it to them. So, are you in on this or not?
Well, I guess we could get in from the sewers, but still, breaking into a cop shop?
What's wrong with that? People do it all the time. Just you guys, really? I feel almost bad. Almost. Maybe these guys aren't targets.
That. Come out!
By supporters of the Humanity Front.
Hey.
Keep out of this, Hanser! Get
lost! The human organization received permission to gather in protest earlier this week, but police decided to shut down the legal rally prematurely and closed the Broadview Tunnel. Perhaps they feared what might happen once the hostage situation at Seraph Industries resolved. Regardless, several violent skirmishes did break out, but no serious injuries were reported.
Time to say knock knock. Well, had to be annoying, didn't you? Wait a minute. Why is there no code laying around?
The author and founder of the anti-augmentation organization, Humanity Front. Speaking from the tarmac at Wayne County Airport, Taggart called the attacks
an extremely regrettable affair. I'd very much like
bag.
To meet with David Seraph in person.
Why is there no code just laying around? Making me hack.
Unequivocally, I deplore the method used by these
fucking whatever.
That being said, I do hope the UN takes a concentrated look at what happened here.
Access denied.
Come on out.
This is Elijah Cassell.
so much easier if you just come out. That way I don't have to go through this hacking thing. Yes, hacking sucks. Thank you for asking. Only a cat knows for sure. ...75%, that's a lot, man. Even 35%.
Access granted.
Thanks.
Who is it?
Nobody in Gordon.
I see you, bro!
I said nobody important. Wasn't very nice. Now you give me a concussion grenade. Fine. Hi there, computer. Guys getting up anytime soon, eh? Let's play the hacking game. I'd rather play Hungry Hungry Hippos. Actually, Hungry Hungry Hippos sucks. What do we need to do here anyway? Capture. Detection analysis. Detection analysis. Clearance. Should we try this clearance one? Damn spam. Nuke that bitch.
Access granted.
Good times. New pause. I know we low Tyndall always come through before. He came through now. Stop worrying about my shit and let me handle it. It's good. What are you, a rapper? Hey, we're almost out. An NPC over here, cuz. Your boy Tyndall isn't holding out on us, is he? Strats. No, stay the fuck away from the ballers until we find out more about what kind of weapons they have. Here's a protest at Lim. Should be some ballers there. Maybe we should join the party. Strats. I don't know about that. Just seems so mean. Supposed to be coming in here and beating the shit out of everybody. Found their room.
blocked by supporters of the humanity.
Hey, I did this for justice.
The pro-human organization had received permission to gather and protest earlier in the week, but police decided to shut down the legal rally prematurely and closed the blockade.
I must have enough ammo. Well, that was fun. Carry on, gentlemen. Doing a wonderful fucking job. Wait a minute. Is there anything down here? It's another window. Are going up. Those numbers are going. What? Who's this asshole? Who are you?
The guy you want to deal with is over there. The guy you don't want to deal with is standing in front of you.
Interesting.
You want to buy or sell something? It's all on the computer. What do you want?
Didn't realize I could sell. What do you got for sale? Silencer. Oh, man. Hang on. Silent. So I should sell the shotgun. By that silencer.
Done.
Thanks. You can get the fuck out of my way now. Where's my silencer at? Silencer. Pistol. Nice. 5-3. Look at that. Good night, Irene. Why, Irene? She's a nice girl. Well, I didn't actually mean I was gonna take down Irene. That's rude. That is rude, man. Take down Irene. Where am I? Oh, those jazz bells. Second time you got to move it, move it. I still get X's on the screen. What are these X's for? I mean, I know what they're for. What's this one for? 22, 21, 19, 18, 10, 2, 1. It's above. Well, maybe I can find a damn stairwell. What place is this? I don't know. There's no witnesses.
Hmm.
be.
Access granted.
I was gonna say, I should be a fucking professional at this now, shouldn't I? O'Malley's apartment. That piece of shit. Lodgings you will occupy for the duration of this operation. You'll notice the door with security lock on it. The code for this lock is 1029. Special delivery. I left for you inside that room. Yes, I can set them off nice and painless-like. I can't fucking hear a thing, but that was good. All the red's gone. All the red is gone. Crossbow arrows. Where's the crossbow? Do I already got it? I don't have the crossbow yet. Back to drugs. Is that evidence? Should be evidence. Wall safe. I'll deal with that in a moment. Computer. Hello, computer. It's freaking huge, man.
Access granted.